Thank you, Lord, for this. It's a wonderful smell that I'm experiencing now. It's the orange tree that's blossoming, and it's wonderful to have that experience that make an impact on the soul. I wish that I could be able to extend that to you. We are able now in this era of the air to extend the messages of pictures and sounds, informations, but that kind of experience that have an impact on the soul, we are still lacking it. So that gives us something very important, that information by itself is not enough to create knowledge. There is a big difference between informations and knowledge. So when information marries the soul, that means that is the experience of something that you have in inner soul, deeper impact, and then you are able to make a change in yourself. So information and knowledge is not the same. Only when information marries the soul, it becomes one, then it becomes knowledge. And when knowledge matures, it becomes vision. When vision incarnates, it becomes actions. And when actions are realized and impact, make an impact on our society. And that's what we really need, to have that experience. The first experience that you need to have is the same experience that the first human being had, is the experience with God himself. Is the first person he saw is God himself. The first knowledge, the first feeling, the first love, it was with God. So we need to have that experience. And you cannot have it through informations. You need to have that experience. And that second experience is with yourself. You need to come closer to yourself. You need to have that impact with you, in you, and then know yourself, and then to have the experience with others. And I think that blossoming, beautiful smell that I am having now, it's the experience. So try to get that experience of life. Life is not the cost of living or the standard of living or the materials that you use. Life is your own personal experience. So have that experience in your life. God bless you.